Chinese smartphone maker Xiaomi started the buzz last year with Mi Mix, the first Android smartphone to ditch thick bezel and the traditional aspect ratio of 16:9. Mi Mix was introduced as a concept phone, and this year the company has taken a step further with the introduction of Mi Mix 2 that has a premium design language and refined ergonomics, falling in the affordable flagship category at ₹35,999. First, let's begin with unboxing the phone. A square-shaped box, unlike other phone boxes, consists of the phone itself, a charger, and a USB cable. The case feels incredible and helps the phone feel ultra-premium, even while being covered. At the first glance, Mi Mix 2 impresses with its ceramic body and premium looks. The frame is made of 7-series aluminium alloy that renders a sturdy feel, appears to be strong enough to withstand a few falls. The ceramic back has a glossy finish and catches light that makes it look incredible. The 5.99-inch IPS display has good brightness levels that help lessen the reflective nature of the glass. Moreover, the Corning Gorilla Glass 4 on the front, an 18-karat gold-plated camera ring, and gold-colored mix designed by Xiaomi, branding at the rear makes the device stand out in crowd. Xiaomi Mi Mix 2 is powered by Qualcomm Snapdragon 835 chipset with 6GB RAM that results in smooth performance. Xiaomi's custom user interface, MIUI 8 based on Android Nougat 7.1.2, is decent enough. However, fans of stock Android operating system may dislike the interface because it has slightly larger square icons for apps and customization is limited. Mi Mix 2's primary 12-megapixel camera, equipped with Sony IMX386 sensor, is the same that comes with the company's flagship Mi 6 smartphone. The rear shooter with an f-stop 2.0 aperture, face detection, autofocus, and dual LED flash captured good photos with enough details in proper light only. The phone runs a 3400 mAh battery, but there is almost zero battery drain when the device is idle, unlike many flagship phones out there. The battery lasted a little over a day on moderate usage, which should appeal to most users. Unlike what we had expected, there was noticeable distortion in the image in low light condition and inconsistent ambient lighting. The location of 5-megapixel front camera is rather awkward as it has been moved down to the shin of the device. It is capable of taking selfies that are not up to the mark. Mi Mix 2 is a good attempt by Xiaomi to break away from its usual budget smartphone brand image. The smartphone has an appealing ceramic body phone and offers good battery life. However, smartphones such as OnePlus 5 and Honor 8 Pro easily outperform it in terms of camera performance. IANS report.